Welcome to the verb to have, option one.
Arabic and the Semitic languages in general do not consider to have a verb. In this lesson, we will see how do we express the meaning of to have in Arabic with the first preposition ma. When do we use ma to express to have? We use ma combined with endings to express physical possession of items or people we have on us or with us. Example, I have a pen and the pen should be with me so I can show it to the person I am addressing. Let's see the combination of ma and the endings. You need to start with the personal pronouns and then remove the last a from ma. And then you need to add the following fixed endings. So we have ana, ma'i, anta, ma'aka, anti, ma'aki, huwa, ma'ahu, hiya, ma'aha, nahnu, ma'ana, antum, ma'akum, and hum, ma'ahum. Examples. أنا معي قلم وكتاب. هي معها 20 درهم. هم معهم قميص أحمد. In this lesson, we saw the version of verb to have with مع. It is used to express physical possession.
Welcome to the verb to have. Option 1, negative form.
In this lesson, we will see how do we negate the preposition ma to express not to have. You first need to start with the personal pronouns and remove the last a from ma. Then you need to add the fixed endings, but do not forget to insert ma, M-A-A, between the subject and the verb, and not la. So, it will become ana ma ma'i. أنت ما معك أنت ما معك هو ما معه هي ما معها نحن ما معنا أنتم ما معكم and هم ما معهم. Examples. أنا ما معي قلم وكتاب. هي ما معها 20 درهم. هم ما معهم قميص أحمد. In this lesson, we learned how to negate مع by simply inserting ما between the verb and the subject.
Welcome to the verb to have, option 2.
Arabic and the Semitic languages in general do not consider to have a verb. In this lesson, we will see how do we express the meaning of to have with the second preposition, عند. When do we use عند to express to have? We use عند combined with endings to express possession in general. Example, I have a pen, and the pen here should not be with me, and could be at home or at the office. In other words, this option is used to express that you own something, but it's not physically with you. As we said, we need to start with the personal pronouns and remove the last a from عند, then adding the fixed endings. So, أنا عندي, أنت عندك, أنت عندك, هو عنده, هي عندها, نحن عندنا, أنتم عندكم, and هم عندهم. Examples. أنا عندي بيت في البرازيل. هي عندها سيارة. هم عندهم فرن في البيت. In this lesson, we saw the version of verb to have with عند. It is used to express general possession.
Welcome to the verb to have, option 2, negative form.
In this lesson, we will see how do we negate the preposition عند to express not to have. So we need to start first with the personal pronouns and remove the last A from عند. And then we need to add the fixed endings. And don't forget to insert ما to negate between the subject and the verb. So we end up with أنا ما عندي, أنت ما عندك, أنت ما عندك, هو ما عنده, هي ما عندها, نحن ما عندنا, أنتم ما عندكم, and هم ما عندهم. Examples: أنا ما عندي بيت في البرازيل. هي ما عندها سيارة. هم ما عندهم فرن في البيت. In this lesson, we learned how to negate عند by simply inserting ما between the verb and the subject.
Welcome to the verb to have, option 3.
Arabic and the Semitic languages in general do not consider to have a verb. In this lesson, we will see how do we express the meaning of to have in Arabic with the third preposition li, li. When do we use li to express to have? We use the preposition li combined with endings with persons and abstract concepts. For example, I have a brother, or I have an experience in this field, or I have a dream. How do we combine li and the endings? First of all, we will remove the I from li, and therefore we will end up with letter L only, to which we will add the fixed endings. So, أنا لي, أنت لك, أنت لك, هو له, هي لها, نحن لنا, أنتم لكم, هم لهم. Let's see some examples. أنا لي أخت في لبنان. هي لها بنت في هذه المدرسة. هم لهم صديق في الإمارات. In this lesson, we saw the version of verb to have with لي. It is used with persons and abstract concepts only.
Welcome to the verb to have, option 3, negative form.
In this lesson, we will see how do we negate the preposition li to express not to have. As usual, we start with the personal pronouns and remove the I from li. And then we need to add the fixed endings and insert ما between the subject and the verb. So, أنا ما لي, أنت ما لك, أنت ما لك, هو ما له, هي ما لها, نحن ما لنا, أنتم ما لكم, and هم ما لهم. Examples: أنا ما لي أخت في لبنان. هي ما لها بنت في هذه المدرسة. هم ما لهم صديق في الإمارات. In this lesson, we learned how to negate li by simply inserting ما between the verb and the subject.